Listen, I didn't mean to come out to a cloud of smoke, but backstage, my mother's frying zucchini. It's not really her fault. She's making it for 20,000 people tonight. So we cracked the window and hopefully this all clear out for the Devil's home opener. Welcome to the 2019 VMAs. My name is Sebastian Maniscalco, and I'm going to be your host tonight. Man, what a night. We're celebrating music the way it always was intended. In a hockey rink in the middle of Newark. Listen, I know a lot of you have your phones out. You like to document everything as it's happening. You know what? So does MTV. They got 26 cameras all over the room, and I guarantee you, your phone's not gonna get this shot. So unless you have a spider cam, just put your phones away and let the professionals record the action. Also, I am so glad to be here. I've been here for a week in New Jersey. I'm from Los Angeles, where everybody's riding around in a bird scooter, taking photos of themselves in front of a wall, and everybody with an iPhone apparently is an influencer. Now listen, New Jersey doesn't have time for that, all right? Jersey has had one influencer for the past 40 years, and that's Bruce Springsteen. All right, listen. Obviously, we have a lot of people from the music industry here tonight. Now, there's a lot of feuds going on with the music business. People throwing shade. Just found out what shade was this week. So with all the shade flying back and forth, coming up with the seating chart for tonight was harder than arranging the tables for my Uncle Luigi's fifth wedding, so I hope everybody's happy over there. Now, just a couple announcements before we get started. This is happening for the first time. MTV, what they're doing is they notice that we're living in ultra-sensitive time, right? So if you feel triggered, or you feel offended by anything I'm saying up here, or anything the musical artists are doing, they're providing a safe space backstage where you get some stress balls and a blankie. And also, Lil Nas X brought his horse, which will, horse is backstage, which will double as an emotional support animal. So if you'd like to talk to your ushers, they will send you back to where that's happening. Personally, I would remove you from the arena, put you in your car, and send you home, but they opted with the safe space. And while we're talking about feelings not getting hurt, I just want to let you know that MTV is doing this old school tonight. They're giving out one trophy per category, all right? Not everybody's walking away with a moon person or a participation ribbon. This is not Little League. So if you don't win tonight, I do have a little advice for you. Next year, work harder, all right? Are we ready to get this thing started or what?
Hello.